Good morning. I have a very busy day today. It is like it's 7:53. I gotta get up at 8, start doing my hair and makeup because I have an appearance at 9:45, but I have a meeting at 9. So I'm gonna get started on my hair and makeup, and then in my meeting, I'm gonna finish it, and then I'm gonna leave my meeting a little early. Go to this appearance at the hospital, Shans. Then, my snooze button. Then, after my appearance, I have... Is it Thursday? No, it's Wednesday. I have a two-hour lecture. Then, after that, I have to cheer a game. This is my makeup. I like to dump it on the ground in the morning so I can see it all. Because when it's in the bag, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I'm not gonna lie. I'm back. One more time. Tell me again. My breath doesn't stink anymore. Y'all, I went outside. My flat iron was in my car. But I went outside and it's so cold. I'm highly considering Ubering. That's how cold it is. I'm highly considering Ubering, but how am I gonna get back home? I mean, I have to Uber there and back, which is a lot. I don't know. So I'm in my meeting right now. I actually usually join on my phone because my computer is broken. I actually have a... Oh, this is everyone. I'll introduce everyone when the meeting actually starts. Like, no one... everyone's not here yet, basically. One of my... I think Tyler would be, like, considered an advisor. You know, like a research advisor. He's on the same research project, but... This is the second part, and we haven't gotten to that yet. It is hot. Good morning.
Yesterday, an electrician come in. So
this is my research advisor. Like,
any updates? How's everyone's week going? As I get this together. Any new news?
I started YouTubing.
Like having a channel?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's cool. Wow, that's exciting.
I am excited. Would you guys like to say hi to my camera?
Hello, camera.
Oh, wait. Let me turn around. I'm actually doing my hair and makeup right now. I have an appearance. That's why I asked if we could move the time up. But say hey. Hey. Update, I have decided I am going to drive, but I'm not going to pay for an Uber. I'm going to pay for parking at Wright's simply because I cannot. Like, it's too cold. It's way too cold to be riding a scooter, a motorcycle, a moped. No, I'm not doing it. So, plus my hair and makeup. You don't want to mess that up. Mm. But I do have to go now.
Okay.
I am still in my meeting. It is 9:30. I'm going to park my car. I ended up driving. I'm just going to pay $6 for parking. It's way too cold. I physically cannot scoot in 60 degree weather. Oh my gosh, it looked like somebody was in my back seat. That was scary. But I'm really excited for this appearance. I wanted to show y'all the campus. So this is... This is like where I practice every Tuesday and Thursday morning. This is where the football players practice. This is their facility. It's IPF. But I'm going to be parked like pretty far. I actually may park in here. I found a parking space. So in conclusion, I will not be paying for parking. I drove here instead of, this is my meeting still going on. That's on, that's the stadium. She scared me when she said my name. It's actually 48 degrees outside. It's freezing. It's wide and dry. But there goes the stadium. Isn't she pretty? There's O-Dome. I'll be there tonight for the volleyball game. It's me still in the meeting. For me. What if I was not muted? That would have been embarrassing. Ellie, say hello. Why are you scared? It's going on YouTube. Hello, everyone. I don't know why she's nervous. Oh, it's okay. Camera shot. Jackie. Oh, wait.
My shit turns. Mm-hmm. Paris has a very fancy camera, everyone.
My mom gave me this camera, y'all. Please. Look how nice Hawkins is. I love the big gator. We're about to go volunteer with the kids. I don't really have much. Okay, I'm excited.
Maybe not.
The minivan?
It could be driving the minivan.
Riley, why are you driving this minivan?
I have no choice.
We fancy.
It's hilarious to have like 7 people in there, and I'm just like, okay, taking the kids to their game, you know, to their tournament. That's how I feel.
In the minivan.
You can do it. Are you sure?
You just pull them.
We're on our way to go pick up Brock and John from the parking lot, literally around the corner, before we go to community service.
Hello, good gator.
That was very dry.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you for having us.
Riley, I'm so happy that you are the person escorting us.
Yeah, when I saw your name, I was like, ugh, I'm just going to let her be surprised.
This is nice. I thought Pierre was going to be on it.
No, I would take like
Jackie,
everyone.
If I actually,
oh, really?
Pierre comes sometimes.
That's nice.
Okay. But, or if I can't go, he'll go. Mm-hmm. But it's usually me.
Good to know.
Pediatric unit, the oncology unit, so the kids with cancer. And you can only go 3 up at a time, so I'm going to probably have you go 2 and 2. Okay. And you guys can choose who, who goes first. And then you'll each go up for like 30 minutes and then switch.
Okay.
Yeah, and so you like play games with them and stuff. And everybody really likes it, so.
Y'all want to hear a fun fact?
Yeah.
I actually worked in a pediatric oncology unit for a few months.
When?
In Jacksonville. Van High School, I did.
In high school?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you do?
I was a nurse.
You ain't gonna know what to expect you to do. Hey, yo.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping. It's so cute. I'm gonna stop recording now. We just got done, so we went 2 at a time. Me and John went first. It was really fun. It was really cool. I played with them. 1, 2, 3. We basically played with the kids and like drew, and I played Mario Kart. Do you have anything you want to say?
One of the kids taught me how to play
pool,
8-ball.
Really?
Yeah. Now I know how to play.
Period.
That's the name of it, right?
Oh, no, no, it's pool, I think.
Pool, yeah, pool. I said 8-ball.
I think that's just the, I could be wrong, though.
Maybe that's what they call it on the iPhone.
I just spilled all of this. I hope this is my jacket. Bye, y'all. I'm trying to just find something to throw on. It's a 2-hour lecture. Nobody cares how you look in college. Nobody cares. I still try to look pretty cute, though. Because that's just me, but today, they're getting what they're getting, and they're not having a fit. I'm also in like a, I think I'm gonna come home, but I have a game at 6. So I was trying to decide if I wanted to. Yeah, I'm gonna come home and I'll drive my car to the game. So I'm gonna leave my uniform out and just go to class. Yo, I have nothing to wear. Today I'm wearing, my room is so dirty, y'all. I know. Today I'm wearing an Abercrombie and bitch jacket is literally from the early 2000s. My sister gave me this. This was hers in high school. Some tights and some Uggs. Okay, I'm about to go to class. I'm definitely late. Class starts at 1:55 and it is 1:44. So I will show y'all what it looks like walking up to my college. I'm probably gonna use my scooter to get there. I have bloaters. I ain't standing. Excuse me. Kaya, you home? You home? I was just saying, hey. You want to talk to my vlog?
Yeah. Hi. What's up? What's going on?
What did you do today?
Nothing. I went to class and I was confused. Don't know anything.
Yeah. College. I love that. I love that for you, actually. I saw Monet. Oh, I didn't mean to flip it again. I saw Monet earlier. I'm about to go to class. I'm a little late. All right. I'll see you tonight. I'll blow that. I ain't stingy. This is my scooter. She's old, but she gets the job done. All right. Time to go to class. Bye, y'all. Y'all, that scooter ride was so cold. Like, I'm dying. Jesus. My ears hurt really fast. It doesn't take much. Ears hurt so bad. It's so cold. It's honestly really just the wind that makes it so bad. Because, like, walking out here, I feel it's like a beautiful day. You can hear it. I gotta start taking, like, some vitamin C or something. This is. I parked my scooter by the engineering building. I am not an engineer. It's just not me. I'm actually in school for public health and getting my master's in healthcare administration. So I can be like the manager of a hospital. Hopefully I end up being like the president, CEO of a hospital. That's like my end goal, but a long ways before we even get there. Oh, I can't wait to show you guys this building. I'll show you this little walkway. I wanted to wait until we pass those people. But this is my college. It's fun fact. This is actually the same building I was at this morning. For the appearance, it's like the opposite side of this, Shan's Hospital. But my classes are connected to Shan's Hospital. Well, I might show like a little clip of what class looks like. Like this class is environmental concepts and public health. We just go over like a lot of environmental issues, like toxins and stuff like that. Environmental epidemiology. It's pretty cool. Public health is like very broad. Let me show you this building. So now I'm in like my college building for real, for real. These are the stairs. This is like the auditorium. And the classes are down here. A lot of people go to the auditorium and just hang out, do homework. There's some vending machines. I really don't want to record anything. Don't have permission. Some nurses.
Your wife was having a seizure. Like, I'm stressing. You and me, bro. I'm stressing. Like,
your baby. Like, what? I thought my wife was going to okay. The nursing, like, unit is, like, right behind me. That's why you heard them. But this is my college. classroom's actually right here. Show you what it looks like in a minute.
I kind of mentioned this before, but this having drinking water coming from groundwaters, other areas of water.
No, probably was. But I'm never going to apologize for the way I feel about life at all. Did you think this was going to happen?
And I go to the volleyball game.
That's at the O'Connor Center?
Yeah.
Turned into.
You want to go?
Wow, I really care about it.
I got work.
What time?
Never seen it before.
What y'all doing tonight?
So sexually attractive.
Oh. Here is. We're walking in gate 4. Oh. Drew, say hey. Give me my vlog. I'll cut that out then.
Yeah.
Yes, actually.
Yeah, there's a camera.
I know.
Hi, camera. Hey.
You wasn't there though.
I actually had a coach last night.
We needed you in the student section.
3-0.
I actually had to coach.
3-0.
Do you like it?
I actually love it.
Isn't it so fun? It just fits in your pocket. It's so like convenient.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the kids.
Oh, no, I was talking about that.
I do love this. Big for me. Go, Shonda. Go, Shonda. Go, Shonda. Go, Shonda. Go, Shonda.
Throw that trash away.
Wait.
We didn't do our talk.
We didn't do what, Tess? Say it on camera. A win is a win. This is downstairs of Odome.
Is this a private tour of the Odome?
Yes. Avery.
Buddy. You have a YouTube channel, Paris?
I just made one.
Is this what this is for?
Yes.
Stop.
Okay, Mom.
When are you going to be mic'd up?
I don't know.
Next Thursday? What pressure?
Mic'd up practice next week. Oh, I got to show them what it looks like when there's no people. Oh, wait. I'm running here real quick. This is the Odome. So cool.
Ooh,
gotta run. Have a good one.
I just plugged your YouTube channel, no big deal.